the team is the fabric of Long Island.
4-4 tie, 7 minutes gone in overtime.
When they talked about Long Island, it was Nassau Coliseum and the New York Islanders.
Long Island, the Nassau Coliseum, I grew up there.
It's 40 years later now, and got a lot of great friends. It's big town living, but your little pocket is kind of a small town, just like where you grew up.
Every time you walk into this building, you have flashes of, you know, all the good times.
Pache, shoots, he scores! Mike Bossy has his 50th goal!
2-2 tie. The Islander 14-game win
streak is on the line. And it's a Tonelli. He shooting. He scores! John Tonelli! The Coliseum sort of adopted the name Fort Neverlose. And it's really what it was. Even in the years that we didn't win the Stanley Cup, we were a darn good hockey team. This was our building. And I can't imagine people were thinking it was much fun coming in here.
We had to fight for our place on Long Island and in the NHL.
They say to you, you know, I don't care if you guys lose every game all year, as long as you beat the Rangers.
Shot, score! The Islanders are done!
Still have Ranger people come up to me, telling me how I broke their heart.
The grudge match between us and the Rangers, and if we hadn't won, we wouldn't have been able to live on the island for the summer.
The people are proud of the Islanders. It's their team.
The Islanders now with the pressure. They've got the crowd behind them. Ferraro, great score!
The noise you could hear in the building, like literally it felt like it was rumbling underneath us.
Primo have a penalty shot tonight on the island. Sean Bates is going to get it.
I don't think you knew how powerful the fans are going to be in this building. It gives you goosebumps even thinking about it right now.
Bates in on goal. Shoot!
That was my most memorable moment. Can't believe I scored, you know, on a penalty shot in the playoffs.
For 16 of us who won all four cups, there's a bond there that just doesn't go away.
I do a lot of events in the summer with Clark Gillies and Bob Nystrom. To see how close they are and how that's kind of made them all family is something pretty amazing.
You never know how much you love the one you love until it's gone. There's a big part of history here. People were part of the game. They were right on top of you. You could feel the breathing. You could feel their excitement. It was a building that was very boisterous, and we protected it. We protected its integrity. We protected its reputation. You came in this building, and you weren't going to win.